Hello, my name's Elizabeth, and I'm going to take you through in this video a scenario where a customer wants to buy multiple foreign currencies and also wants to sell multiple foreign currencies, and then how to pay off the change in cash at the end. So let's go to our toolbar, select New for a new invoice. We have a walking customer, so we can just tab down. We're going to receive or buy from them cash. And for example, let's put in 250 Australian dollars. Then we can hit star on the keypad to add a row below. We're also going to receive or buy, so R or B on our keyboard, cash, 400 British pounds. So again, star on the keypad. And now they want from us some Japanese yen and some euros. So we're going to sell them, so S or P on your keypad, cash, 2,000 Chinese yen. And then star on your keypad. And again, S or P, because we're selling or paying out cash, and 400 euros. Star on your keypad. So now below, when you see all the lines have been added of all the transactions we've done with all the different currencies and all the different rates that we have, we now need from the customer $41.29 in our home currency, which is US dollars. But they don't have $41.29 exactly. So they're going to give us $45. So we hit star on our keypad. And then we can enter in $45 US and enter on your keyboard. Now showing that we now owe $3.71 change. So we just hit star again. And the transaction is paid off. You can see the $45 cash in and the $3.71 change. So now we can save this invoice. And we can see that we received the Australian dollars, the British pounds, we paid out the Chinese yen, we paid out the euros, and then we received our home currency for payment, and we gave out change.